There's another piece to URLs I'd like to show you, and this is the final piece we'll talk about right now, and that's called the port. When you make a web request to a server, this is the host. This is the name of the machine or the location of the machine you're requesting. In order to make an internet connection, you need two things. You need one, the address of the machine, which is represented by the host, and two, you also need a port. And by default, the port equals 80. If you want to use a different port, you can include it in the URL between the host and the path separated by a colon. In this case, we'll be making a request on port 8000. Get used to this URL because this will be your local development URL for a lot of this course, and actually for a lot of your career as a web developer. You're constantly accessing your local machine, and you're probably doing it on something other than port 80. There are even more parts to a URL, but they're not particularly relevant to us right now. They'll come up, you know, as we go. Let's do one final quiz about URLs before we move on. What I'd like you to do is take this URL and identify its main parts: host, protocol, fragment, query, and port.